We are catching frogs tonight. Not today, tonight.
That's right. Turn your light on.
Is that bright enough?
Yeah, I can't see anything.
You're blinded for your rest of your life. Can I keep my light on?
Yeah. Let's see where you're going. Yeah.
I see it right there. I see it right there.
All right. Look around for your dive.
Hold on, shine your light right there. There's a frog.
Yeah.
There are two.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead around. I'll shine the light on. Oh, yeah. Big green frogs.
One second.
One's still there. Gotta do quick or right over his head. Fast and violent. There you go. Okay.
There's frog.
Alright, and show people how you hold them. Get them by like the rear legs if you start sliding. That's a green frog.
Some of you is fat, feel it.
You feel it. Oh, if you touch that frog, I'm going to bed soon. Okay. Let's go down and see the limits.
Alright, show your light to make it play brighter.
Why you need lupine light?
There.
Oh yeah, saw that one.
Should I go in and get it? Or?
Nope. There was one noisy up here calling. Try to stay clean, buddy. All right.
Here's one. That's a toad. Yeah, I got a toad. See him?
Oh yeah. Let him sit there. Oh, look at that. What's that? Oh, right here. Look at him calling.
That's so cool.
No. Don't let that one. Let him call, okay?
That's
he's
so
talking
cool.
To the other. Oh, look. He's talking to that one over there. See?
Yeah.
They're talking. That's a girl and a boy, I think.
They're married?
Yeah, they're gonna get married. Maybe. Depends. She's asking him how much money he has. You have big muscles? Are you a good fisherman?
Yes. That's
this must be the
that's
female.
A toad. That's a toad.
That's what these are. These are toads.
Oh.
So set that one down. Come over here. Let's watch these, how they interact. Okay, that other toad is swimming over to this toad. All right, I think we should leave these go. Okay, let's go up. Want to go up?
I want to look on the other side of here.
Boy.
Look at that cobweb.
Yeah, you want to carry a stick with you? Knock down the cobwebs. Grab a stick and then you can swing that in front of your face. That way you don't get any in your hair. Your beautiful hair.
My beautiful hair. Look at these idiots. They come in my
way. Yeah, you know that they're going to be all under that prickly bush is where they're going to be.
Shine your light where I'm shining so you can see much better. I want to catch a minnow or a cannonball.
Yeah. Okay, it's a school night, buddy. You got to get
there's
up.
There's one.
All right, well, it's a school night, buddy. Come on. Kev, you're getting soaked. Come on.
I didn't just get
escaped.
A snook.
Can I show you how it's done? Watch and learn, buddy. Watch and learn.
Mm-hmm. caught one?
Yep, black nosed dace.
When is he? Girl, female.
Okay, let it go.
All right. It's a female.
What can you tell?
What?
How can you tell?
What?
How can you tell she's a female?
Because usually the dark ones will be dark. That's a boy. Dark ones are boys.
You said female. Female or girls?
Females are bright. Oh, yeah, and I forgot what the boy's name is.
Okay.
The boys will be darker and
This may or may not be factually accurate.
Even however.
Okay, let's go up. Thanks for watching. This is our...
Subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe. This was our weekly Kevin's Backyard Adventures Frog Edition.
I just need Dad to come with me.
Yeah. Needs a cameraman some nights.
I need a cameraman. Should we buy a cameraman for Christmas?
What's wrong with me?
You never go down and film. Well, I can just say, cameraman. It'll come.
All right, job's open. Anybody want a job as cameraman? Good luck. All right, it's a school night.